You're a third-rate duelist with a fourth-rate deck.
Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. In the first 10 days of every month from now on, I will start giving out my tier list for Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links. For more consistent updates, you can join my Discord. For that, the link will be in the description. Real quick, the tier list will be based on the Duel Links ranked only, so no tournaments involved. Also, I will be providing an explanation for every single deck on my list. With that out of the way, let's get straight into it. Tier 3. The first deck in this tier is Triamids. The best free-to-play deck in the game still remains tier list worthy after many boxes have released. It struggles a lot more against the top dogs, although it doesn't have impossible matchups. The deck is very consistent, especially paired up with balance, and has a unique engine that can still do very good in rank. Fortune Ladies. With so many decks pairing up with Invoked Cocytus or Brave Neos, it's a meta where Fortune Ladies can shine. Every is a great boss monster, although the deck still has consistency issues sometimes, and that is the reason why it is tier 3. Blue Eyes White Dragon. Still a good deck for the ladder that has totally had a better time in the meta in the past. But the new skill that came with Dark Side of Dimension Seto Kaiba Alternative Evolution gives access to Blue Eyes Alternative Dragon, which is an amazing tool for the deck. Gravekeepers. As the last deck on tier 3, I think that the new looking Gravekeepers deserve a spot. They are reliant on Necrovalley, and without Commandant, they indeed have some consistency issues, but the deck has a lot of tools and is able to stall if needed against most decks in the meta. When they establish their field with Necrovalley and Supernaturalist, they become a great threat for the meta and pretty tough to deal with sometimes. Quinted Magician introduces a great OTK element to the deck, which can also pair up with Silent Magician. Moving on to tier 2. First off, Desperado. We're starting tier 2 with a bum. Desperado is still one of the best decks in the game, with or even without a Reaper of Parasath and a whole counter trap engine. Although, it has a pretty tough matchup against a deck that has risen in popularity this season, and that's why it drops a tier for me. I believe the deck can adapt and ascend once again next month. 6 Samurai, an old favorite. 6 Sam are still, after all those nerfs, a great deck, and World Legacy class helps a lot with that. Return of the 6 Samurai also makes its appearance in most lists. The deck is now usually paired up with Beatdown to be able to deal with all those high attack monsters in the meta, since CN is only 2500 attack. Spellbooks, another, even older this time, favorite. Spellbooks seem to be the deck that never dies in Duel Links, and for good reason. Paired up with Silent Magician and Invoked now, they have gained new life and place, because Magician of Prophecy combos nicely with Alistair to create Invoked Cocytus. The deck might not be the best in the game, but it can hold its own against most decks in the meta for so long, and it keeps doing just that. And finally, tier 1, because we have no tier 0 this season. First off, Dark Lords. They have been a consistent top tier deck from the time Banishment of the Dark Lords was released. Paired up with Beatdown, the deck provides high attack monsters that can pretty much clear anything the opponent has on the field. Quite a few people were scared that the release of Necrovalley will harm them severely, but it didn't enough for them to even fall a tier. Neos Fusion. I think we might have a new best deck in Duel Links. Neos Fusion paired up with Invoked and Keeper of the Dragon Magic is just great. Neos Fusion has proven to be the most versatile engine Duel Links has ever seen, and after a while comes back to top tier. This deck is the main reason Desperado has fallen to tier 2 in my opinion. They have gained so much consistency with Keeper from the new EX deck that I think this deck will reign supreme for a while if nothing happens as far as the ban list goes. This was my tier list for the month. If you have a different opinion, please feel free to leave a comment down below. Also, leave a like and subscribe for this kind of videos to become monthly and also support the channel. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next one.